Yeah, I'm just sneaking in there from time to time. It's gonna stay loose in the beginning.
Pick my turtle?
Yeah.
Maybe I need a little turtle with it.
I've been doing a lot of this
lately. The other one got taken out.
Oh, you're still
here.
It takes a second to sink in.
Yeah.
It was a little turtle, a little really more elaborate.
Of course, I'm going to be here.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to miss this.
Anybody can start when they want to finish.
It's a good thing you got that picture because this guy, I asked this guy if he wanted to come down with me. He's the one that drove me to pick my art up in the lagoon up. He couldn't come because his daughter has a birthday party.
Oh, okay.
And so I said, he goes, well, I hope he gives you a big one. And I'm like, yeah, me too. He didn't exactly do that, but good enough.
Hey.
And the and I'm just thinking, we have the pictures.
Yeah, the picture and the video.
Yes. And everybody at work, I'll be bugging the crap out of them because I'll be going, oh,
you could have been there with me.
Well, strangely enough, not all my friends are as much about it.
Well, everything's meant to be.
You know, they're lost.
They're like nice, but
they're learning how to
they're not a fanatic. But, you know.
They're lost. They can't. They just don't appreciate art as much as you do.
Probably is part of it.
Yeah. They're just like
and they're
yeah.
Not necessarily as into the sea as well.
Oh yeah. They might be more into sunsets or.
In my daughter, my mother-in-law. She and her husband, two of the sketch things like those, two big ones. And I said, Carla, I just got this one. I said, why don't you let me borrow your two? And I'll put mine in the middle of it. Because it just looks too alone on the one wall. I said, so if I have those, she goes, what, mother? And I said, she wasn't going for it. And I said, oh, I was just kidding. But I really was.
No, but still, it's like, well, okay, so she should still.
It belongs to her mother. I mean, it was her mother-in-law. So if it had been someone on our side of the family, maybe she'd let me go. But I don't know.
How am I doing, Lenny?
If I was in her shoes, I wouldn't. I'd say no. Sorry.
I guess it's all. I guess you understand
sometimes
her better
really
than.
Cool just to
well, if
but I mean, I wouldn't have said it like that. I mean, there's different ways you can
say it. I think
say.
She wanted to make sure she was understanding what I was saying, but it just didn't come out. I mean, it came out negative,
or,
so that's when I went, no.
Maybe
no,
you should have just suggested maybe displaying it that particular way in her house, and then maybe she would have suggested, you know what, doesn't look so nice in my house.
Would
maybe
let mine
it would
out.
Be better in,
I wouldn't let mine go.
No, but I'm just saying,
yeah.
Sometimes it drops that hint, like, you know what, it would be better in yours, so why
that's
don't you
right.
take these? So
that's
just kind of like do like...
Yeah.
Do a little nudge.
Well, when maybe I'll do it when I go back up there and visit her.
Wait, where does she live?
In Covina, up by LA.
Oh, wow. Yeah, so you don't get to enjoy it as much. I thought you guys were in the same town.
No.
Oh.
See, that'd be a little different.
Yeah, because then...
And I don't know what her husband would say. He probably wouldn't care. Although, I mean,
but
that's
maybe
an expensive...
But maybe she understands the value.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure of that.
Which goes a long way.
Just throw that pan around here. That is fun.
If she did her homework and understands the research, then she knows.
Well, she knows. She knows from me. Before she ever met him, she knew how hard nuts I was. For one. And that's two.
Yeah, I'm going to throw you a long one right there.
You guys are getting really nice. What the hell? I'm in a good mood. So. Artists are always in a good mood.
And they have to get into the cabin.
They are temperamental, though. All right, there.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I don't think it needs any color. To be honest, went through that once enough.
What does the salt do for this?
Oh, you know.
Oh, it makes it
sense. Make it gives a little water.
Look at the salty.
Yeah. I actually wanted on this guy, too.
You just try stuff, and every now and then it works.
Yeah, you'll see what it does.
Yeah, and it kind of makes it.
Yeah.
Well, as soon as I said it,
it's
I knew.
A nice salt. You'll see. It's just a little effect, I guess, is the key word. Yeah.
We did that in art class.
Watch what it does. Yeah, that's going to give it a real nice.
Congratulations.
All right, where's Karen? Karen can shoot us. Karen, you ready to shoot us?
Well, you were busy.
Okay, guys, check it out. What a Mahi Mahi. Dolphin fish. It's so wet though, I don't want to pick it up.
Yeah, my phone is.